in my house. They're loud and obnoxious and bark at the door. In the ceiling lives a mouse. I tried set and cheese, he won't eat it. I tried peanut butter, he won't eat it. I tried to set a trap, he won't touch it. But then again, would you? Barking dogs on one side, barking dogs on the other. I don't say a goddamn thing, I just rock out loud. Barking dogs live next door on both sides of my house. They're loud and obnoxious and bark at the door. And in the ceiling lives a mouse. I tried set and cheese, he won't eat it. I tried peanut butter, he won't eat it. I tried to set a trap, he won't touch it. But then again, would you? Barking dogs on one side, barking dogs on the other. I don't say a goddamn thing, I just rock out loud. Barking dogs on one side, barking dogs on the other. I don't say a goddamn thing, I just rock out loud, loud, loud.
Oh, what did you say? I didn't hear you. Then she just comes and attacks me. Attacks me. I hear Sammy downstairs and start like whining, like they're like howling, kind of. I'm sorry, I can't help myself. Laughing's good for you anyway. Watch this. Here's Sammy. Sammy's like, what the hell's going on here? What the hell is going on here? Of course, Bailey is going to take this moment to attack him. The puppy and the almost six-year-old, West Highland Poodle, who is really just a saint because he's really put up with a lot of Bailey the puppy. He just takes it. I mean, you know, he gets annoyed sometimes. He's trying to sleep or whatever. You hear Bailey. She's so vocal. I love this big little guy. Big little guy. Trying to reach the light switch in here.
My little Sammy.
My little babies.
My little babies.
You went under my legs. All right, guys.
Oh, babies.
Aw. Brought me your little toy. Brought me your little toys. Brought me your little toys. That was very sweet of you. All right. Much love. I love you. I love you. Be well. Much love.